What's the one thing I want people to know that could catapult them into freedom?